Everybody, this is Eric with the Drum Addict and why I chose this song. But before I tell you why I chose Take It to the Limit by Whitecross, welcome to CCM Month. Subscribe, like, share if you'd like to support us. There's some cool links in the description below. Don't forget our ongoing fundraisers. Again, that's all in the description below. So excited about CCM Month. Not because I never do any throwback CCM stuff, but it kind of gives me... Ooh, my elbows look like they're glowing. It kind of gives me an opportunity to just kind of... put a bunch of stuff that I grew up on in a together, and it's just fun. This is the song Take It to the Limit from Whitecross's 1988 Hammer and Nail album. Such a absolutely cool album. I just love the straight ahead rock grooves on this entire album, but this song particularly. I'm going to put a link to the album in the description below. Check it out. always really enjoyed Whitecross. Never got to hear them play out live. However, when I went to Bible college in 1992, I met a gentleman who was the original bass player for this band who played on this album in the song that we just did. He was there studying youth ministry, and we got to do a couple youth camps together, which was super, super cool. So there's my fun little Whitecross story. You all, thank you for stopping by. Remember, God's love is all that you need to take it to the limit and enter into the destiny that He has for you. We will see you next time.